stock, it uses this stock. Since it seems to be, it says it's most stable stock, and it helps with aiming, walking, steadiness, which can be handy if I'm moving positions. I can still snipe. Now, we won't be using like something like this. We're sticking with the variable zoom. Don't worry. Same scope. Don't worry. This is my sniper variant for the SCAR. Last time I checked, my dad used this, I think, for the video. But it's actually running a muzzle brake. So, if you're curious what... It puts a muzzle brake on the front without me having to do anything. Which, for the 20-pound barrel, we got many of the options. I choose this one because it makes it look a little cooler with all the detail on it. So, we will be running this one. Let's go in and hunt some men because it's a manhunt, so... Let's get in there.
I'm in control. Clear, get the cover. Reloading!
Right behind you.
Friendly UAV online. Reloading! Friendly precision airstrike on the way. Friendly cluster strike inbound. Friendly UAV online. Reloading. UAV ready. Friendly precision airstrike on the way. Halfway there. Keep fighting.
Throwing grenade.
Is out of fuel. Returning to resupply.
Enemy UAV overhead. Friendly UAV online.
Frag out.
Changing mag.
UAV ready. Enemy cluster strike incoming. Take cover.
Grenade out.
This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy. UAV beginning flyover.
Reloading.
Friendly UAV online.